Hello everyone, today I'm going to make my favorite dish. Shrimps, hot chili, garlic, crème fraîche, onion, cheese, parmesan, and spaghetti. And chopped spinach. So first we're going to boil. So we can put the spaghetti in. Wait. This is my first cooking movie with a GoPro, so I'm very curious how it will look. Normally I will do it with the phone. Ooh, let's spill it. Looks like it doesn't fit, but huh? Who am I? I already have the oil in the pan. I'm going to take the shrimps. It's from the freezer, so it also always has water in it. Looks very beautiful. No till. Perfect. Yeah, let's see. Oh, yes. Also good to know how long it will take. I can smell the oil. So I throw the shrimp in. What? Ah, 10 till 8 minutes. Of 8 till 10. I'll do mine. Looks very good. Make them pink. So when the pinks are ready, And then I will get them out, so then we are going to make the rest of it. So we keep the little water here to use it in the sauce. My son also loves this dish. It's his favorite. Now, they're almost pink, all of them. I'm gonna take the bag. Oh, like this. Pull them out. Perfect. Oh, it smells delicious. Normally I would use from the spaghetti, but this is better. Onions, one onion, a little like this, and garlic, one garlic, one toe, one and a little bit, of course. So. Cook it, bake it, and shake it up, and then put it on low. I'm going to do that chili on the shrimps. It's also a little salt in it, so it's what you like, of course. I like it a lot. And now when they are already ready, it works when I put it in again. That's a lot. Yes. So now we are going to do the sauce. I'm using creme fraiche, and that's what I'm mixing with the spinach. It dripped a little, so perfect. More. Looks very well. It's already being a sauce. It binds fairly well. Almost 225, but I will put all the ingredients at the end and beginning, maybe. Now mixing it. Start to look more like a sauce. Yes. Putting it on low. So now we can focus on the spaghetti. Almost done. Even though it looks a little one, it works a lot. It works. I use the Parmesan cheese for the sauce and after, and then it's ready. It's just how much you like it, you can put it on. I like it a lot, you can see that. It's just giving the extra taste, extra. Yes, I love it with the shrimps. Looks good. Almost done. One minute. So I'm making it ready. And it can go in. That's the sign. That was a lot. Perfect. And we'll start with the shrimps. Perfect. Looks like this is enough, so you don't see it anymore. Turn it off. Normally my so now we have shrimps, spaghetti, garlic, spinach, onion and Parmesan cheese. I want to thank you all for watching and see you next time.